Hello, Atomy UK. Thank you for inviting me to this Q&A. It is a pleasure to be here, and I'm so excited for the market to open. My name is Joo Young Park, and I've been doing this business for about 7 years now, and I've learned so many amazing things. And a lot of people ask me, why is Atomy different than other network marketing companies? What's the difference? And I want to briefly touch upon those things today. So, like you know, business is business, right? If it's Atomy business plan or some other marketing company's plan, they're all the same. What I mean is, you must create consumers. Without the ability to create consumers, you don't have a business. So I believe Atomy is different because we make consumers feel valued. We give absolute quality and absolute priced items. So we're able to create many consumers consistently and they don't run away. And that's what we want, right? We want our consumers to stay, and we want those consumers to be able to duplicate what we're doing and even start earning commission. But that's the difference, I believe, in the Atomy strategy. So many of you today, I believe, are wanting to try the products, and some of you maybe already have, and you've seen all the great news from all the other branches around the world. You've seen how we've increased our revenue yearly, over and over and over, and how our membership has grown millions and millions every year. So I believe that's why we're different. And one more thing that I want to add is the last part of the motto. It says to serve in humility. And I believe that that is something that we want everybody to understand. We want everybody to understand that through this process, that as we serve each other, as we grow together, we'll be able to accomplish more. So during this journey, you know, when was it the most difficult for me? And I think a lot of people will agree that the beginning stages, of course, are the most difficult because we don't know what to expect. Maybe you're really excited about the business and you tell other individuals about the business, but they're just not as excited as you, or they don't see the vision like you in the very beginning stages. Maybe it's because you don't know how to speak well yet. Maybe it's because you don't have the network yet. You know, there can be many different possibilities, but for me, it was the very beginning stages when I had to do the business alone. But the great news is, you don't have to do that anymore in Atomy. So the new Atomy, right? The Atomy that we all know now, there's so much content, so much material for all of you to get your hands on, and we can use that material to grow. The very, very beginning stages, when my wife was pregnant and I was only a very newcomer, just an agent, right? Newly into the system, I remember running around every day telling people about how amazing Atomy was, but getting rejected over and over and over. But if you watch the 8 Steps to Success, you start to understand that this is a numbers game. This is something that you repeat every day like a job, but something that you're passionate about. And once you do that step by step, you're gonna become a pro at what you do. You're gonna know what to say. You're gonna know what they wanna hear. Because at the same time, Atomy has all these things covered for us. Atomy has already set the stage for us to succeed. So I believe the most difficult part in anybody's journey is going to be the battle with yourself. Getting yourself motivated to wake up every day and to do what you're passionate about. So I encourage everybody, watch the 8 Steps to Success and watch the first part, your dreams and your goals. And as you set your dreams and goals, and as these dreams and goals become greater and your desire to succeed is bigger than your questioning this situation of wanting to quit, then that's when we'll be able to succeed together. So make sure you have thorough dreams and goals. And whenever those difficulties do arrive, when you look back on the life scenario that we teach you to write, you'll be able to overcome it. All right, so now the next question is, what do I plan on doing in the next 3 to 5 years? So next 3 to 5 years, that means that it will be my 10th year anniversary for Atomy. So as I've been doing Atomy, I've fallen in love with the ability to help other people around me. So Atomy has changed my life, and I believe that Atomy will also change your life. So my goal and plan in Atomy is not just to share how you can become financially stable in the business, but I also want to share the vision of CEO Park, wanting to build not just income for individuals, but also we want to share the gospel of Jesus Christ. So that's also something that I really look forward to doing, helping individuals in this aspect of becoming financially independent, but also being able to share what has truly changed my life, and not just the money aspect, but about serving in humility and helping all these other people around us. So what are my tips or advice for individuals who are just starting to do Atomy? So I think that this is something not just for newcomers, but for everybody. And my advice is to write it all down. What do I mean? Every day we can make goals. Each day you can make a list of the things to do. And as you're consistent in those goals, as you write it down, you'll be able to accomplish those one tick at a time, right? So that's my advice. Watch some of the videos, okay? Talk with your sponsors. Study the compensation plan and products. And really think about if this business will bring you success. And if you have decided, yes, this is a sound business model, then the next thing that you have to do is take action. And each day you have to grow your business one step at a time. That means write down how many consumers you're going to meet today. Write down how many products you're going to study today. Write down how you're going to duplicate this process and plan each day. And each day will become a week, and these weeks will become a year. And in due time, you will become an auto sales master, which is the goal that I want all of you to plan for. But in this process, I want everybody to plan to become minimum a diamond master. So what does that mean? If you know the compensation plan, you understand that in order to become a diamond master, you have to have two sales masters on your A line and on your B line. And that means that you have to help other people become successful. So in this state, in this stage of setting up your business, think about, who do I want to succeed with? Who do I want to help during this process? And write those names down as well, and build your business together, because united together, we will be able to accomplish more. Thank you.